Good evening, everyone. Welcome back to another Sunday on Garage Fly Radio. This is Boz, your host, and today we're diving into the importance of community and finding hope through music. A few years ago, I discovered the power of community on YouTube, thanks to an amazing creator, Jacob Israel. Jacob's teachings using real-world issues and connecting them to the Bible totally resonated with me. It was a turning point, and I learned so much from him. Today, I want to share that sense of community with you. We've got a lineup of four inspiring Christian rock songs coming your way, each one reflecting the struggles and hope we all face on our journeys. Just like Jacob Israel's messages, these songs remind us that there's strength in faith and connection. So sit back, relax, and let the music speak to you. As you listen, remember, you're not alone. There's hope and there's a community here to support you. So let's get started on Garage Fly Radio.
My mistakes. It's beyond my control. Time. say today.
I'm falling off the edge today.
I am just a man, not superhuman.
I'm not superhuman.
Someone save me from the hate. It's just another war. Just another family torn.
I'm falling from my feet today.
Just a step on the edge. Just another day in the world. Speaking my mind today.
All my voice will be heard today.
I've gotta make a stand, but I am just a man.
I'm not superhuman.
My voice will be heard today. It's just another war. Just another family torn.
My voice will be heard today.
It's just another kill. The countdown begins to destroy us.
I need a
Wow, those were some powerful songs, weren't they? They serve as a reminder that even in the midst of struggle, there's always hope. Remember, finding peace and community is possible, even outside the traditional church setting. If you're feeling inspired, share this episode with a friend. Let's spread the message of hope and build a community of support. Don't forget to join us next Sunday for another uplifting episode filled with music and inspiration. Until then, be well, take care, God bless, and see you soon on Garage Fly Radio.